The size of this pipe is 1/2 inch, which means if you draw the diameter, you know what diameter is?
Yes.
You take a circle, the biggest line, if you join any two points on the circle. So the diameter of this pipe is 1/2 inch, so around 20 millimeter, close to 2 centimeter. Why this size pipe? Because all these plastic bottles, waste plastic bottles, their mouth is just little bigger than this. That's around 23 millimeter. So this goes in and sits nicely. What we have done is, here below this black tape, there is a portion where the pipe is like this. So we take any source of heat, candle or something, and put the pipe right above the flame and keep rotating it. So then this part becomes, so when you heat up something like a plastic or metal, what happens?
It melts.
So you heat it just right so that before it melts, just enough for it to become soft. So once it softens, you press from both the sides and then the pipe creates a big tummy. So this portion, there is a big tummy where the bottle can go and rest. And these things, these are those cable ties which are used in Big Bazaar or those malls. They don't want you to take anything after you are done with the billing. These cable ties are used to tie cables, that's why they are called cable ties. When you put motor or anything in, they have this shape and on the top. So the, you see this lip of the bottle, this. So that shape of the cable ties, they come and sit right below the lip. And they hold the bottle together as you build pressure by compressing more and more air inside. After that, as the pressure builds, the cable ties can give up. So as to prevent that, we put this collar, which is a 40 millimeter diameter collar. Collar is something which you use to join two pipes. So if I take two pipes which are double the size of this pipe, 40 millimeter pipes, to join two 40 millimeter pipes, I'll need a collar like this. So that collar will keep the cable ties together. The base, this can be any shape. I have made an I shaped or H shape. It's not necessary to have that shape as long as there is no leakage of air anywhere. So this portion is just a cutout from one of the old tubes, which can be a cycle tube or two-wheeler tube, which is the valve, and the black part is M-seal so that there is no air leakage here. Okay, shall we start the countdown?